Are there landmarks on our face that may indicate if we're going to have a favorable or an unfavorable aging process? The answer is yes, and they are named the aging trigger points. Now I have a question for you. Let's analyze the profile. So, if you compare the straight profile, the convex one, and the concave one, there is one of them that it is more likely to develop double chin at an early stage. Do you know which of them? Just let me know.